soul, I believe, is the fingerprint of God that becomes a physical body.
Ooh.
I believe that. It's the fingerprint, you know, like if you put it on a piece of paper and it's unique to everybody.
Oh my goodness, does that not touch me in a powerful way? Did you just have that answer waiting?
Thank you. It's the fingerprint, you know, like if you put it on a piece of paper and it's unique to everybody.
Oh my goodness, does that not touch me in a powerful way? Did you just have that answer?